So, if Cindy was here right now, what would you want to tell her?
If Cindy was here right now, what would I tell her? I would want to tell her how much she means to me, how much I love her. You know, the way she looks into my eyes, I can just tell how much she loves me. So I want to tell her how much I appreciate her. I love how caring she is. I love how she looks after me and our beautiful kids. And when we hang out on the couch and, you know, we chill out at night or whatever during the day, she'll put me in her arms and pop pimples on my face. That's like the most relaxing thing. One of the sexiest things about her is, I know this is weird, don't laugh at me, but back in the day we used to go to the club dancing, and then she would do this one little twirl around spin while we were dancing. I think that's so sexy. I love it when she does that. You are the only one, you're my everything, and for you the song. Cindy, you are the love of my life, the mother of my kids, my wife. I would be lost in this world if I didn't have you. Without your love and care, I don't think I know what I would do. You are the most amazing person I have ever met. Great mom, loving wife, best dancer at a fete. The only one that can do sexy spin that makes me crazy. And I love how you pop pimples on my back when we are laying being lazy. Through sickness and wealth, you and me together, my friend, my wife, my world forever. The past 10 years, we have had ups and downs, some laughter and tears, some smiles and frowns. You have made me into a better man, and through hard times, you have held my hand. I feel like the luckiest guy ever, and if you let me, I will love you forever. Cindy George Paul, I love you. And if I ask you to do it all over again, would you say I do?
Happy 10-year anniversary, Cindy. I love you so much.